Is Francis Payton.
Well, this Tuesday, it is another cloudy day. You definitely need your rain gear. We're watching scattered showers just on and off throughout the entire day today. And looking at the shower activity ranging from anywhere from a very fine drizzle to even seeing some heavier showers. But by the end of the week, the heat and the humidity does return to the area. You're looking at your temperatures rebounding into the 90s by tomorrow. And as far as conditions go in the tropics, we are currently looking at three storms. Two are actually tropical depressions, but we're looking at the chance of seeing a third storm in the tropics. And the next name is Nana. I'm going to go with Nana as the pronunciation for that. Anyways, your temperatures currently at this noon hour, sitting at 76 in Richmond, 73 in Petersburg, 70 in Farmville, and we have a toasty 80 degrees in Kilmarnock. We have a nice breeze moving off the east coast, so it's going to bring in a touch of humidity that's we're experiencing this afternoon, but a whole lot of low-lying clouds and some light rain showers, specifically throughout the metro. Just looking at some very fine activity near Mechanicsville, Richmond, out towards Sandston and the Richmond International Airport, but south of the Richmond area, seeing some heavier showers between Chester as well as Petersburg. Hopewell dealing with some light to moderate showers, even out towards Charles City. So the Cap Trail is going to be a touch damp if you do have plans for any afternoon or evening activities. Taking you through the rest of the day by your hour by hour, if you notice, it's just scattered like activity throughout the remainder of today. Again, the showers ranging anywhere from light to experiencing anything heavy. We're not tracking the chance of seeing any storms today. Just with the cloud cover, really won't see that instability that we do need, even though yesterday, closer towards the Virginia, North Carolina border, we definitely did experience some stronger storms. As we head into the overnight hours, looking at predominantly dry conditions, and on Wednesday, we do have slim rain to storm chances, specifically not until later in the day on Wednesday, as we're going to track a line that's going to sweep across Virginia. So we'll have the chance of seeing actually some thunderstorms return to the area. But speaking of storms, this is Tropical Depression 15, actually poses no direct threat to the United States as it just continues to move off into the Atlantic and continues to weaken. And then our next up, now just named storm, Tropical Storm Nana. It is actually poses a threat to the Yucatan Peninsula as it's going to travel in a westward direction that way. So we'll keep a close eye on what is now Nana. And then we have one system that is off the west coast of Africa. It has a 40% chance of development within the next 5 days. But bringing everything back to home, cool, cloudy, and rainy today. Looking at storm chances for the afternoons for the later portion of this week, it's going to be hot and humid, but thankfully Friday's cold front brings us back down into the 80s. It's going to be a stunning weekend with plenty of sunshine.